Do you guys know that feeling you get when you can be with a bunch of people but still feel totally alone?
Life's meaningless until you find what you're passionate about. So what happens when you hate what you love?
What's up, freak?
I just wish that there was some way to make this all right.
My sister was bullied online and in school.
I'm gonna be there for you.